Now that you're getting comfortable with your dashboard, I'd like to show you how to set up your avatar. First, go up to the right-hand side where you see a circle with your initials, and then go down to Profile and select. We're going to click on Browse Files, and then select the photo that you would like for your avatar. And once that is completed, scroll down and press Save. Success! Your new avatar has been added. Just a fun way of personalizing your account.